ब्यूटिफुल रिफरेंस इन चैतन्य चैतामृतम इन मध्य लीला चैप्टर 19 इफ वी रीड फ्रॉम वर्स 144 ऑनवर्ड्स वेयर चैतन्य महाप्रभु इज गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू रूप गोस्वामी ही डज मेंशन अबाउट आर्यंस एंड ही मेंशंस इट्स अ वेरी वी कैन गो ऑन रीडिंग फ्रॉम वर्स 144 onwards, very interesting division has been mentioned, where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling Rupa Goswami that how in this world, the living entities are divided into two, sthavara and jangama. Sthavara and jangama, one which can move and one which cannot move, immobile. And then immobile means trees and stones and whatever. And then he said that in the mobile ones, the jivas which can move, living entities, in that also there are different divisions. Some which can fly like the birds, some which can swim like the aquatics, and some which can walk like the animals. And then again he says, the human beings, from 84 lakh species, let's say there are 4 lakh species of humans. In that also there are the demigods and some jivas which live in Patal and the Gandharvas and Vidyadharas and so many varieties. Now again in the human varieties which we see in this planet, and there also there are 2 divisions. There are the cultured people, cultured humans and the uncultured human. And then again in the cultured, uncultured are those which are, you know, what you call them, lechas and pulindas. So we leave them. Now in the cultured people also, there are 2 varieties. One who follow the Vedic scriptures and one who follow the Vedic scriptures only by lip service. I mean, they simply do lip service, but they don't follow any regulative principles. They simultaneously commit sinful activities. So that division we have to leave. Now, who is remaining? Those who are following the Vedic culture. Now, among those who are following the Vedic cultures also, there are some who wants to do it only for the fruitive actions. Oh, if I do this, I'll get that, is what their interest is. And there are some who are actually trying to please the Lord. In that also, if we leave the division, in these varieties also, there is somebody who will be a one wise person. Now he says in this wise person also, among the millions of wise person, there will be one person who will be liberated. And then he says among this millions of liberated person, there will be one person who is Krishna's devotee. And when I was reading that, I thought the first thing to do is go and pay obeisances to the devotee who's staying with us. In our house or temple or just about, you know, wherever we see Krishna devotee. Oh my God, after hearing this whole description, one Krishna devotee is so rare. I mean, like in crores and crores of jiva, there's one person who is a devotee of Krishna. And we in ISKCON are getting the association of devotees, Krishna devotees. So it's amazing. So rare we getting that association of devotees.
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage. Sab Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage. Sab Krishna, Krishna, Krishna lage. Sab Krishna, Krishna, Krishna.